Thank you. And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Ali, Verstappen, and Carlos Sainz. With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel...
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Thank you.
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, clear. Yellow flag. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. To the car in front is 7.3 seconds. Ayumu's coming in for his stop. Teammate by 6.5 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Behind is 16.1 seconds. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
A nearly flawless performance here then, and a commanding victory. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. After an incredible performance, Lewis Hamilton secures the top spot in the Drivers' Championship. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Ali.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way towards the top. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.